right. If you take the bus to work or to school, the past few weeks have not been easy ones at the bus stop.
Well, tonight, a Pittsburgh healthcare giant is offering some bus riders some unexpected hot spots while you wait for your ride.
Even if you don't have Highmark as your insurance provider, the company is covering some bus riders with free warmth. People stepping into bus shelters that look more like a cozy log cabin.
When my fingers get chilled, my face is cold, my body's cold, and I come down to push this little button, it makes all the difference in the world.
Overhead heating lamps radiating down on chilled people waiting to catch their bus. The laser thermometer beeps the story. 7 degrees out here on Liberty Avenue, but 43 degrees inside the shelter.
It's bitter cold. It's too cold. And this is perfect.
Clifford White pushes a button, and the heat is on. In fact, he goes out of his way to catch this heat.
Oh, man. They should have been there this long time ago. They should do it more often, but we're unfortunate it's the only one around town, so I walk from down there up to here.
There are actually 4 bus shelter warming stations, 3 downtown and 1 near the Rivers Casino at Reedsdale and Boyce.
And we want to be thoughtful in our communications and our outreach to our customers.
Marketing Vice President Tony Rosinski says it's a small gesture to show the company's commitment to people's health and well-being while advertising their Blue Cross Blue Shield Community Blue Plan.
It's all about the community. So what better way to show our links, our ties to community, and our care for the community to do something really unique like this caring, like this warming station?
In addition to this Liberty Avenue and 9th Street location, there is one at the Boulevard of the Allies and Stanwyck Street, and another at 5th Avenue and Ross Street. Dell and other riders appreciate the shelters and would love to see more of them because of what happened to her the other day waiting for her bus.
It never showed up, and the next bus was late. So I was down here quite a while, myself and a few other people, and we really got cold.
If the city warms to this pilot program, you could very well see more log cabin shelters this winter.